welcome to life day by day. It's easy to feel overwhelmed, to feel weary. It gets to certain points where it's like you are leaning, you are stretching, you are hanging by bread. Oh, there's light at the end of the tunnel, they say, but no sign of the light is lighting. Let's say how angry don't collapse. I mean, you are weary, you are angry, you feel afraid. But all the praise be to Yahweh, because he said, fear not, I will never leave nor forsake thee. As long as you're intertwined with Christ, you share the death by life and life by death. You have to be killed so you may be living. And you are complete in him.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Who's my daddy? The psalmist reveres him as the Lord, strong and mighty. That in our praises that wisdom and power are his. He raises an army as he deposes kings. He changes times and seasons. Out of his privilege, he made works that are excellent. He created time out of his own timelessness. He created you and I in his own likeness. And out of his mercifulness, he sent us one who will grant us access to eternal sonship and forgiveness. God, you are so blessed. You know your father. After his arrest here on earth, the high priest grabbed him and said, tell us if you are the Messiah and the Son of God. And we no longer talk, you reply. You have said so. He sits in the center of my heart. Tell me, who has placed the beings formed in his own likeness on a planet that's close enough to the sun to get warm, but not close enough to get burnt by it, and not so far away to die of extreme cold and dead oxygen? My father, when you look above and you notice the clouds and the stars, no form of grip applied, no strings attached, tell me who holds all of them together. It's your father. And when you confessed and you surrendered your life to someone, who was it you gave it to? Our father. Nothing faces him. Because he granted everyone and everything existence from non-existence. He has given us his Son, his Spirit, ease of access to communicate with him. His presence and his sovereignty manifest around us, so just credit in it. It's easy to feel weary, but I'm here to remind you, before he ascended, he assured you that in the face of any struggle, hold on and take heart. Why? Because he has overcome the world. And when you confess his promises and truths, you are not trying to create victory from his roots, no. You are rather reminding yourself of the victory that has been accomplished. Think about it. Trust me, your daddy.